I usually don't know as much about the story I'm going to be writing as it seems to me I ought to. I don't do outlines, for example. Now, early on I did sometimes, rather sketchy outlines, but now I don't. And I don't necessarily know how the story ends. Sometimes I have the ending fairly well in mind, but even in those instances, I don't know how I'm going to get there from the beginning. I prefer it. Well, I don't know if I prefer it that way. It's the way I do it. It seems to me that there's an advantage to not knowing too much, because that way the book can grow organically.
Detective Sipowitz again, reminding you to gather all your belongings and get a receipt from your driver. Are we clear on this?
I seem to find over time that the stories that engaged me most and that I did best with tended to be crime fiction.
You know, New York is the safest large city in America, but you can make it even safer by buckling your seatbelt. So please do so, or I will find you.
New York is certainly an important element in those books of mine which are set in New York, which is probably a substantial portion. Most of the work has been set here. Most of my time has been spent here. I love the city and have for years and continue to.
But you have traveled and lived elsewhere.
No place for terribly long and no place that engaged me very much.
So there is something that engages you here.
Yes.
What is it?
I don't know.